Captain's at the helm.
Tops,
the Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man, and he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, we'll see.
Full sail ahead, lads!
Well, it seems there was a great demand for sailing.
Go, Saul, but mate! Get the mates free!
In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks for the captain here.
Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist. Did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that.
What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies and colonies. They intend to undermine
the territory. I've heard they steal from us. They sell 6 for 10 times the price.
Working on it!
It's always the little
ready
fella.
Ready to fire, David! That's their weak spot!
You and this kid fire.
Why do you say that, Mr. Cormac?
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end, not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
Hey, boys. It's the hand of life.
Fire! 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 Douse the garlands and royals!
Anchor away!
Faut tranquille par ici. Pas de criminels, pas de britanniques.
Vraiment. Attends. C'était quoi ça?
Bien sûr.
Ah!
Good show, Shay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need more powerful guns before we approach that fort. Go to your camp. Splendid! That fort and the defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
Captain at the wheel!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I'd rather hope the frogs offer some, because
besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French would surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. We will have to wear down the fort's defenses.
Let's go!
All sail!
Haul in the studsails!
Reef the foremain! Haul in the topsails!
All sail! She'll take it!
Full sail!
Some cargo from a...
Target, Shay! Knock her down like a game of ninepins!
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the Colonel says!
Fire!
I think we have lost
it. Fire! Fire!
Ready to hit the gun! Enemy sail coming at us, sir!
Come on! Deploy French
colors! Fire! Towers on sail! Sails into the wind!
Come on, bend those sheets!
Cargo adrift, Captain!
Cliff ahead, sir!
Superb! Now find the fort commander!
drop anchor!
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay.
Futile! You can't escape us! You really think you can escape us?
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing in land?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.
Le Chasseur was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.
A How long do you reckon the English...
What service can I provide? Another time.